Hey, welcome to Skins, your behind the scenes. I'm going to call this the Dance Diary. I didn't plan to come into acting, and I planned to like try to make it as a dancer. I started dancing at 11 years old. I only done tap, and I had like one teacher, never went to a school, and when I was like 11 years old, like, that guy's not playing football, he's dancing. Boys thought that was quite weird. Doing both, like being on telly and dancing at the same time, was just like, it was amazing. I was up in London before we started filming Skins in end of June, for about a month. It was kind of like on and off days. I was up there and then I was back in Bristol. So it was kind of like, roughly, we had about like 2 to 3 weeks dance training up in London, rehearsing in that and learning new stuff, new style of dance. It's kind of contemporary, kind of mixed in with hip-hop and street. I don't think it's something that anyone has seen before. We auditioned for other dancers and eventually got 2 from Laban. Made me feel that I had to up my game because these guys were so good. So then we started filming it on the day. All three of us had to be bang on on time, or otherwise it just wasn't going to work. Very tiring, absolutely shattered. I think my body has never went through so much pain, but it was well worth it, and hopefully you guys like it. I look a mess.